We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. The match today is Ajax will play PSV Eindhoven.
There's been enough evidence so far to suggest that first versus third out here today, it might just be the case that they'll be up the top come the end of the season as well, and we might learn some more about them out here today.
This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
He's certainly one that the defenders will be keeping an eye out for. Top scorer in the league with 10.
And Ajax are going to line up like this. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
For PSV, this is how they'll play today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
The way Dutch football is at the moment, Ajax produce players really for other clubs to use. They've become more of a selling club, but their production line is brilliant, Alan, isn't it?
Well, it certainly is. The academy is a fabled one, and I think many people have copied their methods. But this is a much bigger arena for Ajax than the old one used to be.
Jasper de Vaart is the man in charge. What's this game going to bring us? We'll find out very shortly now, won't we, because the game is underway.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Comes in with a tackle. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Daniel Schwab. Marco van Hinkel.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Clever ball. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp. Lovely ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Surely. Penalty. Well, well, well.
That at any time in the match is a yellow card offence, and he's not going to escape the booking simply because it's this early.
No, he dived in. I don't think he or anybody else can have any complaints about that.
Saved it, the goalkeeper. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Neatly intercepted to put them in front. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Now Kluivert.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Luc de Jong. Promising build-up until that challenge. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Good defence. Gonna try one now. Everything behind that
shot. I'm frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Getting forward well as a team now. Surely! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that.
They've gone for a corner.
Corner's taken. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away.
Now Clivert. There's some potential in this move. And here's Clivert.
Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender.
He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Isimat Mirin.
Now Van Hinkel.
Here's a chance to attack.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
And there's the interception.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Challenges for the ball.
That's good support play from his teammates.
That's a cut out.
Real position of pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Unmarked now, he's lost his marker.
Real chance. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Corner given.
And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead.
Corner played in.
Asano
defended well.
Supported there as he can. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Onto the attack now.
Going forward well. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Marco van Hinkel.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
This attack got a bit of menace to it.
There you go. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Coming forward with some danger.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball, that's the most important thing. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Daniel Schwab. Here's De Jong.
They need to try and get the ball back now. It has to clear it.
It's with De Jong. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Mark now, he's lost his marker.
Real chance.
Ajax have started the second half.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
In with a chance.
Goal! And they've gone into the lead. Although they've been second best for much of this game up to now. But they take the lead and it's a fine piece of finishing.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Marco van Hinkel. Issimat Mirin.
Good forward play from them. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Very good distance to the clearance. Time to set himself here. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Pushing for an equaliser here, PSV. They've got a corner. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Corner played into the middle, only partially away from danger.
And here's the shot. That shot's blocked very quickly.
The referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Break off the crossbar. Back into the penalty area.
Isimat Mirin.
Now this probing with the pass.
Now Clivert.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
The attack now from Ajax.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Good defending. Here's De Jong.
Out of play for a throw.
Well, they're in good position here. Lovely, incisive pass delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Ajax's corner.
Here comes the corner, cleared away by the defender. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Here's a chance for a... Going to tie his lock!
Now Van Hinkel.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. And shoots!
Keeper can make a straightforward save.
Luc de Jong.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Gets his foot in there.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Here's de Jong.
Marco Van Hinkel.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving.
Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
That's a penalty!
Well, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and... no question, it was a foul.
Missed the target from a penalty, and that's really unforgivable.
Oh, my word. The run-up was a strange one, Martin.
Exciting player, isn't he? The wide man has been taken off now, actually. But one to certainly follow.
Oh, without question, he's got plenty of potential within him. Even now, he can improve from this, and I think there'll be one or two clubs knocking on this manager's door for his services.
And here's Clivert.
And it is Lozano.
Here's a chance to attack. Here's De Jong.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Now Van Hinkel. I'm in with a challenge. Johnson. To the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Running out of time. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. A low ball into the box. Gets his foot in there. Johnson. Taking on the defenders. The score! Teammates arriving for the cutback here. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. He might be through. And here's the shot. And that is the end. It's all over. Very efficient from the goal scorers today. Not many chances, not many sighters from them. They took the opportunities that came their way.
Yeah, so encouraging to see, but from the point of view of the other side, plenty of shots and didn't work the keeper enough, Martin.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. In with the chance. Time to set himself here. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Here's a chance for a... going to try his luck. Running out of time. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. He might be through. Here's the shot.